So this is my bag, my card. Have this bag, this bag, this other bag. Look at how cute. Got some more Christmas stuff. Got this pretty cap. Got an orange cap. Christmas stuff. So I'm gonna have this built different because I think this is glass. This is the dominoes. It's a complete set. So let me just walk. So then you go to the next aisle. People are passing by. And then there's the checkout line. So these are bins. I already went through this bin. Oh, what is this? That's a cute little dress. Looks to be like some kind of a sexy dress. It's fine for a little girl. So these are the bins. I think they're closing because they're picking up the bins. They're getting the area ready for the next turn. And then this is the furniture they have. This is a box that the business people buy. Oh, that one's empty. And then this is the price. It's a sewing machine. A desk. Lawnmower. A high table. A lazy boy. Sofa. Dining set. Dresser. And then over here they have glass. These are pretty. I think I'll take these. I'm gonna take this to replace. I think it's too big for our, I'll just take it. They always say that you gotta have a blue dish. Made in Japan. $1, but they sell them here for 50 cents, I think. Let me think about this one. Anyways. So I don't know if you can see, that's the scale. They put the shopping cart in the scale, and then they charge you. So that great thing, that's a scale. That's where they weigh in.
Okay, so I'm gonna go get in line because I'm about to go to school. They're gonna be closing. This is pretty. Oh look, I'm getting these ties. This just looks funny. Because I'm making masks out of them. Okay, I'll check back with you later.